In this video, I am going to show you how to remove the error temporary failure in name resolution, and also you will have no internet connection in this case. In Ubuntu, I will show you how to do that. Go to top right corner, click on that icon, go to wired connected and go to wired settings. And now here, click on this gear icon here, connected. Now you have to remove this connection profile. After removing, click on plus icon again. Now don't do anything, just click on add and close this and close everything whatever you opened, and open the terminal again. Now type the command, same command again, click enter. You can see internet connection is back and there is no error. Thank you.